Hi, everybody. It's Fernando. We are backstage at Poptopia with Tate McRae.
Hello.
Hello. All right. So we were just talking about, like, you were the last artist to come visit us at the radio station before lockdown.
Wild.
I told you how lonely it's been. So Get us up to date. What's happened? Everything from then until
this
point.
Oh, my gosh. A lot of stuff.
I know. For real. A lot of stuff. My God. First of all, but before we get to that, though, let's talk about this.
You like it?
Yes, we do like it. Okay, so first, are those Doc Martens?
The Docs.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
I honestly have no idea what this outfit is, but.
The what?
Whatever. I don't know what this outfit is, but.
Oh, would you just kind of put it together? Who's putting it together for you? You?
This is funny. My mom, she came. So I've gone through like so many stylists, and like no one can like nail my style.
Okay.
And then my mom was like, I'll get a crack at it. Right. I was like, sure.
Why not, Ma?
Go, like, Mom. And she's been killing it. She like just did it for all my festivals, and she's good.
Wait, now she's got to be on the payroll now, right?
I mean, yeah.
Stylist, Mom. I mean, who knows you better than your mom?
No one.
And she's going to make sure you go out and look flawless every
Literally,
single time.
Yeah, she knows it. She knows it the best.
That is awesome. I love them. Is Mom here tonight?
No, she's not.
No? She's not traveling with you?
No.
No?
She's like, you do that.
Right, right.
Go have fun.
So she's like emailing you like possible looks. She's like, try this, try that. Ooh, I don't like that.
Pretty much.
Right. Yeah. Okay. Awesome. So the debut album is not out yet.
No, it's coming out next year. I'm writing it right now.
Okay,
finishing
good.
Finishing it up.
And how much fun is that?
I wouldn't say it's like that much fun.
All right.
It's like very stressful. Mostly because I like hate majority of the songs I write. And then it's like narrowing it down to like the actual good ones. And then I'm also like living by myself, trying to convince myself that I am doing this for a living. It's just like, it's scary. Right.
You haven't convinced yourself of this yet?
No, I'm like, this is really, I'm like every once a day, I'm like, I'm a singer. Like,
yeah. You have to remind yourself?
Yeah.
Like you're just driving and you're looking in your rear view and you're like, oh yeah, look
at me.
I'm like,
whoa.
Right, like this is crazy.
Yeah.
So, well, you've got the rest of us fooled. We think you're like, we feel like you're locked in. Like I really...
I mean, it's the only thing I do, so.
Yeah, it's great. You know, we don't get to do this very often, but I feel like, you know, we need to just say how much we appreciate you being here.
Yeah.
Your fans are excited to see you perform tonight.
Thank you.
And yeah, I mean,
Thank
this means
having me.
A lot to us as a radio station. And you know, yeah, we just love that you're here.
Of course.
So have you been able, I heard you were out enjoying San Jose a little bit today. Like you and a few were on, on scooters.
We went to Whole Foods. That was our trip.
For what? Were you like, I need a salad? What was it at Whole Foods?
All my friends are like, we need green juices and immunity shots.
Yeah.
So we like scootered over to Whole Foods, and that was our adventure for the day.
That was it? That's what you got to do?
Yeah.
Is there like a new adventure in every city you go to? Or
we're going to do that for sure. I mean, we haven't like, this tour is like just starting. We have so much to do.
Yeah. How long are you touring for?
I mean, Jingle Ball goes to like Miami or something, so.
Yeah. So there's I mean, they're all over the country.
Yeah.
And yes, that's going to be for a while.
Yeah.
And then what are we doing for Christmas?
For Christmas, I'm just going to head back home to Calgary, Canada.
Okay, where it's cold.
Freezing.
Like, yeah, right. Where you probably don't want to wear a sleeveless jacket.
No, but definitely not.
So, and will it be like a real traditional Christmas, like the tree and mom's there?
Oh, of course. I mean, I'm like very, traditions need to be perfect on Christmas for me.
If you were home, would you decorate?
Oh my gosh, I decorate like November 1st.
So you're like crazy Christmas lady.
I'm like crazy Christmas lady. I have like a tree in my room. Like I'm obsessed.
Is it like hurting you that like you can't have like the reindeer out on the front lawn and the lights and the?
I decorated our tour bus because I'm like, this is unacceptable. It's December 3rd and I haven't seen a decoration yet.
So. Oh my god, yeah. So you have to do it yourself.
You have to.
Well, I'm glad that you did. And
yeah.
Are you? Did I miss these? Because I didn't. Did you post pictures of this on social media at all?
No, I haven't yet.
Okay, well,
I will.
Please do.
Just for you.
You know, yeah, because I'm
just
horrible.
Just for you to see it.
I am horrible at decorating for the holidays. I literally leave my lights up from year to year because like
you have to.
I have an app. So like when it comes around this Thanksgiving, I just go to the little app. I connect.
That's smart.
Green and red. Done.
That's very, very smart.
Very good. All right. Well, I can't wait to watch you perform tonight.
Thank you.
Because I know like how much dance. Well, I probably need to wrap it up, but I have so many questions. So bear with me. But like, so how much dancing is going? Because you know, you're a dancer.
Yeah.
And so I mean, I would imagine like we're gonna see a lot of movement.
Yeah, I for sure. I mean, in my music videos, I try to dance as much as possible, and then on stage, it's like all of my dance friends who I've known like for forever, and then we're just like obviously just like grooving on stage. It's fun.
Yeah. All right. Well, I'm very excited. Everybody's very excited to see you tonight. Tate McRae, everybody, live backstage at Poptopia.